Good morning, Orcas. Today is May 20th, 2020, the day of graduation for Atlanta Science School's class of 2020.
As we draw this year to a close, our seniors have a parting message for you all.
Dear students, teachers, parents, and staff.
Even though this wasn't exactly the ending to our senior year that we had expected,
we are grateful to have been together for many years.
And some of us, even since fifth grade.
While the rest of the world is saying sorry.
We would like to say thank you to all of the people who have guided us and helped us become who we are today.
Not only have we been gifted with amazing academic preparations,
but we've also benefited immensely from an amazing support system.
We would like to take this opportunity to remember that it's not about the destination, it's about the journey.
We've truly enjoyed our past years here at Orlando Science.
Persevering through tough times together,
but also forging unforgettable memories.
With our 2020 vision, we reflect back on the wonderful moments that we have shared as a class.
Here's to a pie field day.
Dressing up as memes for Spirit Week.
Getting sprayed with water at car washes.
Making our chaperones go crazy on field trips.
Stuffing ourselves at international night.
Playing and cheerleading at powder puff games.
Crying before final exams.
Catching senioritis and fighting deadlines.
Playing soccer on our senior skip day.
And dancing on our first homecoming and junior prom.
We have made lifelong friends here at OSS.
We've shared our adventures filled with smiles and tears.
As we embark onto this next chapter of our lives,
we will forever hold these friendships and memories dear to our hearts. Tell me why.